gentlemen. This is Crazy 316 here with you once again. I just got done watching a video I've seen a while ago, but just recently decided to make a video on it. It focuses on how 80% of all layoffs during the recession were of men. An earlier statistic in 2009 shows 74% for men and 25% for women. Links will be in the description so you can read the articles yourselves. But I digress. In the video, the topic also consists of the fact that a lot of dads are staying at home and taking care of the house and children, while mothers are going to work as the only support for the family. They also add note that this role reversal is having a huge impact. We'll get into that in just a minute. In the video, a married couple comprised of a white male and an African-American female, both working in sales, is used as the example of this ABC News miniature documentary. Also note, they have a daughter who is of course mixed. Suffice it to say, the man was laid off his job and the mother had to work longer hours at times to help support them. This situation isn't so much a role reversal in that both of them were working. Before I continue, keep in mind it was the women who griped about equality in every part of life for decades. Now, this previously working dad, turned stay-at-home dad, now endeavors to work hard to learn how to cook, clean the house, and run it, as this would be the case in any logical being's mind if he's not working. My personal philosophy is whoever is working the least amount of hours, in his case none, can do more work around the house, male or female. Unfortunately for him, that just ain't enough to win the respect of his wife, his quote, helpmeet. She is recorded saying she wishes she could say something different, but she's lost so much respect for him. You see, it wasn't enough that he was laid off in a sexist recession that selectively targets women for unemployment benefits and job security. She now has the resentment for him, especially for spending time and raising their daughter where she wishes to be. Excuse my French when I say, you really must be out of your f***ing mind. These are the kinds of women who have been whining about equality for decades. And when given the opportunity to be in the same situation as most men were back in the days, they continue to whine. Let's take a second to go back in time. Back when there was no gripe for women to be in the workplace, because jobs were heavy labor, dangerous, and bad for your health. Mining, construction, etc. A man knew it was his job to take in a wife and start a family, by which he supported. In turn, his children could be an asset to the community, and further progress could be made. Now that work is easier and women are dominating the workforce, the majority refuse or detest the notion of taking on such a responsibility, which is why you see them always trying to marry up, meaning to a man that earns more than they earn. The criteria is simple, and by evidence of the video in question among others. No matter how independent women claim to be, most still want things to be paid for by individuals or groups other than themselves. They want to be taken care of. So this couple not only has a wedge in between them, by which the child has to suffer from as well. They also sleep in separate rooms, and she claims she would like to see him get any kind of job. Difficult as that may be since he was just laid off. I'm not saying it's not possible because he can be seen in the video on the computer on Career Builder looking for a job. However, his wife won't respect him until he has a job, something he really has no control over. Pathetic. To the Feminazis all over the world, welcome to the world you created. This is what you wanted and you're getting just that. It is now time for you to step up to the plate and truly be equal. If you really want to be equal, then you must demonstrate all the same qualities men have in the past. This includes but is not limited to the workforce, family, finances, and divorce assets. You can't have your cake and eat it too. If the man in this video got to keep his job and she was laid off, I really doubt he'd be bitching about having to work extra hours to take care of his family or retracting respect for his wife simply because she's at home taking care of the house and kids, which speaks loads about this so-called equality. If a job requires lifting 50 pounds or less, that includes you. So don't expect men to do the work for you. When you're taking up jobs, other men could occupy that can actually do the work and take care of their families. All women-only social and economic programs that include taxpayer-funded benefits need to be abolished or enlarged to include men. The Violence Against Women's Act, not equal and actually not constitutional either. To bring this video to a conclusion, true equality is not what women really want, because if they really did, then they would have to give up their advantages and be on an even and fair playing field. The ungrateful trick in this video is only one of the reasons I speak my mind in the gender war. She only shows to be a disservice to women and makes herself out to be ridiculously unfreaking pleasable. Men are being screwed over far too much not to be vocal, which is why I continue to be a men's rights advocate. This is Crazy 316. I'm out.